How do you live with yourself when you euthanize animals and they're helpless? The procedure for euthanasia starts with, for me, I will tranquilize or sedate the animal. And once that is done, we then gain IV access, intravenous access. So that can be through a catheter or directly with a needle, and the lethal injection is then given. The lethal injection basically slows down the heartbeat till it's a complete stop, and the animal will then pass on. I do recommend euthanasia when it is necessary. So when I say necessary or certain circumstances, it usually means when the animal's health is in jeopardy. Euthanasia is the last option that someone should consider.
After I learn about euthanasia and I do support euthanizing a pet, it may sound harsh, but there's always like circumstances behind this where euthanasia is helpful for pet owners. So I had this dog, Coco, who died naturally. She suffered from tick fever. She requires blood transfusion, and it was costly to give her the blood transfusion. But even having, after spending a lot of money and time on her, she still died, and it was a painful death. So that's when I thought to myself that in the future, with my any other dogs, I'm not going to let them suffer the same as Coco did. So when I had Gavin, who was a senior dog when he came to me, he was 11 years old, and so when he was 16, he started to have health issues, where he couldn't get up, his hip was very weak, and that's when I thought euthanasia is the thing to do. So I used that money to, the money saved, to then help other dogs like Prince here. And Prince is, he himself was actually was going to suffer the fate of getting euthanized, but his owner then put him up for possible adoption. They were going to try so that he doesn't get euthanized, and we adopted him, and I think he still has a good few years in him. So Prince is very lucky to not suffer euthanasia randomly.
Sometimes I feel that they're not informed, and also people want quick solutions these days. They want quick fixes. So all they have to do is sign a piece of paper and they think that the vet will take care of it and end of their problems.